Welcome back to Dracon's Plays, Dark Souls 3. So, we're back in the catacombs of Carthagus, whatever it is, because I've been playing a second account on my own time, just to check if I missed anything, and because I know how things are, it just goes better in general, and I noticed you can climb down the broken bridge. I did not go down, though. I'm like, ooh, that's a thing I missed, so I'm gonna do that on my own, well, on the playthrough first. But anyways, down we go. And this leads to that platform I was trying to drop down to. So, let's see what this gets us. Oh! One of you, eh? That's like the one we fought in that town. Oh, really? The mimic? Okay. Okay. Boy, no, crap. Okay, he got very, very upset. So there's him, there's that mimic. Oh boy, that the shield helpful, but the more damage would be two. I'm gonna two hand it. Crap, I'll just have to roll under everything. He's a flaming version of the stray demon, actually. What am I thinking? So, one hand until we get in close. When we get behind him, two-handed for the damage. One-handed if anything bad starts happening. Got that strat. Just need to cut the bridge. It drops. The dust settles. And we can descend. Oh yeah, it works just like a ladder. I was not expecting to find a stray demon here. Flaming stray demon at that. What the? You have got to be kidding me. Hold on. I'm gonna have to pause it for a second, guys. Alright, so I'm back. Me ducking out of that fight had the benefit of me being able to pause. Oh, it also allowed me to keep. Come on. Dang, Amara. No, back away. These guys are permakills, so, well, every other one I fought it has been a permakill. Gotcha. Soul of a demon. All right, let's get that mimic. Actually, first let's read the Soul of a Demon. Demons were born of the Chaos Flame, but the flame has not survived, and the demons are a dying race. The flame went out? The Chaos Flame went out? Whoa. That's unexpected. I mean, seriously. Oh. Good. I missed. Oh, crap! I dodged! I'm dead, I get it. Oh, I disappeared. That is a strong mimic. I was doing none of the damage to him. Oh, crap, and I have to go back again. At least with the soul drop, that's like a guaranteed permadead demon. They wouldn't let me farm a boss soul. Okay. This is the most annoying area to get to. He also gave me like 5k souls, which wasn't bad. I'm glad I did this when I did, since it gives me the extra damage output from levels and upgrades on my sword. Graphical errors. So the Skelemen are gonna be back. But that's fine, they're pushovers. I hate how long it takes you to be able to target these jerks. Gotcha. Now what do you draw? Black blade. What is a black blade? Oh, a katana. Alright. Thick bladed katana, got it. So that's a dex thing. Dex is not my I'm not a dex build. I like the long sword, which is mainly strength, but I do go a little bit of the quality group. For various reasons. Those jerks are designed to mess me up. I heard something. That didn't sound like a good time. There's a lot of you. Oh. The delay on that one swing. Oh my. You need to get killed twice. Some of you jerks definitely did. Lighting that. Thank you very much. Old Sage Blindfold in a Witch Ring. What we got? Abandoned Tomb. Interesting. Let's see. Witch's Ring. Greatly boost pyromancy. That's interesting. The Witch of Izalith and her daughters, scorched by the flame of chaos, taught humans the art of pyromancy and offered them this ring. Alright. Every pyromancer is familiar with the parable that tells of the witches exposing the need to fear the flame, teaching the art of pyromancy to men in hopes they might learn to control it. Yep, so that's another Dark Souls 1 thing. Okay, this is interesting. So we found a second bonfire. And we're going down. Where are we? Smoldering Lake? That sound? That sound does not sound good. Seeing items littering the ground. Where? What the heck did I find? Smoldering Lake. throwing that? Largest Titanite shard. That is a giant crab. Oh. I see, there's a giant catapult.
Oh, sheesh.
Lake out later. There's a ton of these giant crabs. How do I get to that dang catapult? I mean, geez. Oh, there's a bunch of giant crabs. This sucks. Really? You can aim that far down. Large Titanite shard.
That was close.
Giant catapult, massive rock worm shooting electricity, huge crabs. What even am I dealing with? Okay, I need to get electric shield. That is what I need. Definitely not that. Crush Shield. 43 Lightning. 43 Lightning. 54 Lightning, but it's on the heavy side. 63. Boop. Lightning, but 84 physical. 34. 53 lightning, but 100 defense physical. Yes, Stone Parma. Stone Parma, it right on up. And this is also one that allows me to use my weapon skill, so I actually have access to that. That's part of the reason I really want to find the Black Knight Shield, because it's the best of both worlds from what I've seen. Undead Bone Shard. Oh yes, let me just waste that. Okay. So we got a Lightning Spear from that, and an Undead Bone Shard. So I can bump up to plus 6. Plus 5 is already doing decently for me, though. I really want to take out that dang crossbow guy. Oh good, I found another bonfire. If I can take out that dang crossbow guy, I can clear out the lake with impunity. Which would be nice. I didn't read the name. You seem like a fire guy. Oh yeah. You're a little baby demon. With a hell of a lot of health for such a bad guy. That was weird. He dropped a titanite shard. An ember? Wait, really? That's the... Dang it, I forget his name. He's a boss from DS1. Another... Capra demon. These are minor Capra demons. Just two of them. They did say the demons were a dying race. Oh, and... Two... Those look like Tauros demons. That is weird. These are Capra demons. It's dead Capra demons. What the heck? You guys! Whoa! Titanite shard. Holy crap. They spit of a poison cloud. Titanite chart. Why are you guys here? And why are there so many dead Capra demons? Before I go down, I want to clear the top floor. There's a lot of those little ones down there. Not one of you! They just go insane with grabs if they don't have any weapons. And then they do that! I hate those ones! They're actually not fair, because they're all grabs and jumps. They don't actually swing! I've only run into one of them. It didn't give me trouble when I played for you guys. On my own playthrough? Holy crap! That one was insane. Alright, so now the question is, what is a permakill in this zone? You guys are not permanent. Titanite shark. We have a crap ton of those now. Okay, I have to get those souls back. That worked well. I actually managed to get the kick. Stop it with the nonsense, ridiculous big poison cloud. I have like 40 of those at this point. Those dang jumping ones are insane and actually unfair. I dodged! Once I kill them, there's the item, and I don't have to go back that way. Oh my. They are actually unfair enemies. Like, holy crap. Alright, I'll give it one more go live. I'll be very, very happy. Okay, you gave a little bit more trouble this time. Another Titanite Charge. How many do I actually have? 41. I totally call that. And I'm up to 11 large. What is it? 2? 4? 6. So 12. I almost have enough. Like, I actually almost have enough stuff to up a weapon all the way to plus 6 from 0. Oh. Oh. Stop it with your dang poison glass. Okay. Sheesh. Guys, why are they here? That actually doesn't make sense. Why did the target break when you set up? Another shard. We have down those stairs. That went well. There's no sneaking up on these guys. I'd learn that the hard way. That's just a statue. Really? Double trap? An ember. Oh my. Really? Oh, it rounds off the stupid wall. Got a shard and a large shard. I do not want to be down here. I got a rot shield and another shard. Where am I? Another shard. Holy crap. Well, I know where to farm shards. Where? Lost. Alright, so it's actually only two paths. Okay. Not another bonfire. That's interesting. Well, I got a better place to respawn. Still got one direction I got to explore. Alright, heal your dog ones. Pile of Tauros demons? What the heck happened in this area? Black Knight. Gotcha. An ember. So the Black Knights were sent to fight the demons back in DS1. Well, actually before DS1. They were originally silver, and their armor was darkened by the flames. So I found a room with a Dark Knight, Black Knight, and we got one of their swords, Black Knight's sword. Black Knights constantly fear foes larger than themselves, and this world's unique, greatly reduces enemy poise. Huh. I still have 6 Estus. Why is this room glowing blue? Okay, so there's just a pool of lava in that other direction. Where am I? Big rat. Soul of an unknown traveler. So many rats. I have so many souls. Actually nothing. All right. I am so confused. This area is a heck of a lot bigger than I thought it would be. There's weird... spore things on the wall. I'm hearing clicking noises. Basilisk. Let the stupid curse meter build down. Because curse sucks in this game, it's an insta-kill. Alright. Holy basilisks. I found a basilisk. Den. Oh, no. No. Stop it. Damn you and your curse. Basilisks. Moss fruit. How many? Got it. So there's the illusionary wall back that way. Titanite scale. Holy crap. Alright, I got it. So there's an illusionary wall back this way somewhere. Large titanite shard times two. Got it. Isolith staff. That sounds like it would have lore. Alright. Ancient catalyst of the Witch of Izalith and her daughters, used long before the dawn of chaos and of pyromancy. With the birth of the Chaos Flame, the Flame Witches were once both sorcerers and shamans. Faith adjusts the power of sorceries cast using this catalyst, and this staff also seems to boost the power of dark sorceries. Alright. Stop moving. Dang, Basilisk. Okay, I'm gonna wrap that one up here. Next time, I'm gonna continue to push into the Smoldering Lake. I only saw the one lake, but whatever. So I'll see all of you guys next time. Bye! There he is.
Are we gonna have to save Bowser?
Black!
Well, this guy's weird. And all of Bowser's minions. And Luigi. Sheesh. Count Black's preparations are now in order. All that remains is for the dimensional void to appear, as foretold in the prophecy.